Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today I will show you how to check whose accounts are linked to your Steam account. Let me guide you through the process step by step. First of all, Steam doesn't have a built-in section to display all linked accounts. However, you can check for connections through third-party platforms or specific game integrations. For services like Discord, Epic Games, log into their platform, navigate to their settings, and look for a Connections or Linked Account tab. If Steam is linked, you will see it listed there. If you have linked Steam to a specific game account like EA or Xbox, visit that game's account management site. For example, log into your EA or Xbox Live account, go to Settings, and check the Linked Account section. While Steam doesn't show third-party links directly, you can see Authorized Devices and Seasons. Go to your Steam client, click on Settings, then manage Steam Guard, and review your active seasons. And that's how you can check for accounts linked to Steam. Remember to review each third-party platform individually. If this video helped, like and subscribe for more gaming tips and tutorials.